Thank you. three movements are, like most of Torva's works are caricatures or pictures as type works. The first being in the tradition of the Spanish Fandango, the second being a very lyrical low song, and the third being a very basic dance. The next piece on the program is Johann Sebastian Bach's second suite in A minor. This suite is different than his other dance suites in that the four typical dance movements are only narrowed down to two, so he only includes a sarabande and a gigue. It starts off with a prelude and a very dense fugue that follows, which is very uncharacteristic of a dance suite. And it ends with a doublet, which can be simply put as the gigue, but with just a whole bunch more notes in it, just to make it harder for the player. So I hope you enjoy the second suite.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Amen.